the story of migration is largely being told in very dark, negative, and very apocalyptic terms. The importance of an organization like REF is to bring the debate to a rational level.
Migration is a central feature in the lives of millions of people in the Horn of Africa. The Research and Evidence Facility has been created to understand what motivates it, how people respond to changes in the political and economic environment, and how to provide effective protection to people made vulnerable by displacement and irregular migration in the form of evidence and policy relevant knowledge.
It is a huge research area, it's very big. Combined with Somalia, because they were moving from Somalia in different areas, this is where they were congregating. So you've got people moving from Sudan, moving from Somalia, you have people moving from Ethiopia, going to this area as well as South Sudan.
What are some of the drivers, the main reasons that people are on the move? What are some of the experiences of movement?
We're trying to look at that complexity and give some appreciation of that complexity and understand what sort of programming can you do that doesn't cripple movement.
The most difficult part is how to translate that knowledge generated from below in a language that policymakers also understand.
We're so overwhelmed with information. For us, it's a kind of guarantee of quality.
We have been very impressed by the reports we received regarding the return of the population of the Somalis who have been in the refugee camps for many years. And that research and the report that was generated as a result of the research that was done have been of use to me as a special envoy in my advocacy work.